같이 너야 produce two things.
And the breath of God produces two things.
몸이야 룸 perfume.
A spirit and a soul.
바깥에 냄비.
Inside of a man.
몸도와 룸 perfume 로피.
And the man became the living being.
전하게 니즈게 이상한테.
김이카.
이상한 어디 이상한.
감염이.
이상하게 나온 어디 카.
이상한.
When
God has created the man, he put him in a garden of Eden.
Remember, I said, even the archaeologist, as once we fumana lenda we Eden.
Did you kumbula even the band of a panda, you are because we fumana lenda we Eden?
Because Eden lenda is not a geographical place.
Eden, I own the like it's so much.
But Eden, it's a delightful spot. Eden now, apho kuhlangana umuntu khona nothini.
Eden is a divine place where God met with a human being.
So, when uThixo umuntu nomuntu lona embekile eEden.
When God had put a man to Eden.
Kwabakho a relationship between God and mankind.
Kwabakho ubudlelwane phakathi komuntu noThixo.
And obu bomi uThixo wabudalayo balo muntu. Kwakungekho sickness.
And this life that God had created about human being was no sickness.
Yabona umuntu ngexesha uThixo amdale wambeke Eden kwakungekho ntlungu.
The time that God put a man to the Eden, there was no pain.
Kwakungekho maxhala apha Eden.
There was no despair in Eden.
Bazalwane kwakungekho kufa.
There was no death
apha Eden.
In Eden.
Ubomi obo uThixo awabudalayo yayinjongo kaThixo leyo ngomntu ubomi umntu amakamphile.
It was a divine purpose of God that man has to live that life.
Ubomi obungenamaxhala.
A life without any despair or worries.
Ubomi obunganalo
a life without any fears. A life without death. It was a heartbeat of God about a human being. Listen, here in Eden there was no need. In other words, there was no lack of power. Listen, pretend to be pure, it alone comes from God. There was no need for one to be pure in Eden. And everything was there. It was a divine purpose of God about human being.
Because Eden, umuntu moya wakhe wawuhlangene nokathi.
Because in Eden, the spirit of man was connected with God.
Umuntu Eden wayemzukisa uthi.
And the man Eden was worshiping God Yahweh.
Can you imagine ekuseni Adam uyavuka no Eva nje bayahlabelela, you are worthy Lord, there's no one like you.
Just imagine the morning Adam and Eve and his wife, they're just praising and worshiping God, God we are worthy, there's none like you. And every day, every time there is a joy. It was a life that God created about man in Eden.
Umuntu wayeworshipa.
A man was worshiping God.
Man was
created to worship God. There was no heaviness or
difficulties.
Because the spirit of man was submissive to God. And here there's no sin. Between God and man, there was oneness, unity. And when God was created, the man appeared as if he had a pet.
It's
a spirit.
It's
a soul.
It's
a body. Spirit. Soul. And God created a man completely. God is not a man is not complete. And one is missing. Man is complete. When every of it is functioning or together. ku chapter 2 uThixo udale umuntu kodwa xa usehla nayo zaphila uvuka uThixo wadala uthuli lomhlaba.
And when we read chapter 2, we find that that man created, God created the man, and when we go down, God created the dust of the earth.
If you want to see a song,
we want to go together, brethren.
Uthixo ungumoya akanamzimba.
God's a spirit, God is a body.
That is why the Bible sidalwe ngokomfanekiselo wakhe.
That's why the Bible says we created about his according to his likeness.
Because umuntu lo singuye ayinguwo umzimba.
Because a man is not a body.
God umuntu ungumoya.
But a man is a spirit. Hallelujah.
Umuntu ayingumzimba.
A man is not a body.
God umuntu ungumoya.
But a man is a spirit.
And ukuze umuntu akwazi ukuoperate kulomhlaba,
in order a man to be able to operate this planet earth,
uyawudinga umzimba.
We need the body.
That is why uThixo kwanyanzeleka enze ngothuli.
That's why God took God to take a dust when he was forming a man.
Imphefumulelo yakhe ayiphefumule ngothuli.
And God breathed his breath to the dust
so that umuntu azokwazi ukurelate nehlaba.
So a man can able to relate with the world.
Asinokwazi ukurelate nehlabathi singenawo umzimba, singazi ghost.
We can't able to relate with the planet earth without a body like a ghost.
Sidinga umzimba ukuze sirelate nehlabathi.
We need a body in order to relate with the world.
Now, ufuna siyame sonke bazalwane. UThixo ekwini wadala umzimba. Mamela ukuze serelate nihlabathi, serelate ni 5 senses.
God has created a man, he created a man who wanted to relate with the world, but he relate with the world through 5 senses.
Mamela umzimba lo awurelate nathixo, urelate nehlabathi.
A body does not relate with God, but relate with the world.
Umoya wona lo nguwo okwazi ukurelate nathixo.
There's only the spirit of God, the man that can relate with God.
Are we still together? Ukuze sikwazi ukuba nobudlelwane nehlabathi eli, kuye kwadingeka sibe nalo mzimba onamehlo.
In order to get the relationship with the world, it needed to take this body that's got the eyes.
Unendlebe.
Got the ears.
Ukwaziyo ukunukisa.
That he can able to smell.
Ukwaziyo ukutouch.
That he able to touch.
These senses is clear.
There are 5 senses.
A sense of sight.
A
sense of hearing.
A sense of ufa.
A sense of smell. A sense of touch. A sense of taste. Ngaphandle kwazo ezi senses.
Apart from these senses.
Kunganzima ukurelate nomhlaba.
It will be difficult to relate with the world.
Siyama songe mazana. Now, umuntu kelona ukonsista ngezi elements zintathu.
And man consists these 3 elements.
Kubekho umphefumulo.
And there is a solid part.
Umphefumulo lowo na.
And the solid part.
Ukonsista of an internet.
Umuthekana ukubukhelekhela
ngayo. Which is inqondo.
Inqondo.
Emotions.
Imizwa.
Wonke life akahlulu.
And when a man experiences pain,
uqala apha qa.
And start a solish
idlule izise.
And it said here in the body,
imchaphazele emzimbeni agule.
And it affects the body side to get sick.
Uqala apha kusoul.
And it said a solish way.
Siyamba sonke basi.
Awu sithi ngeke bendre.
Apha kusoul kube khona iwill power.
And here in the solish man,
ukho iwill power lenze choices ngayo.
Ila ithi there's a will whereby I do all my choices.
UThixo umuntu umdale waba ne will akwazi ukuzikhethela.
When God was created the man got a will to know that he can choose.
Akayo robot umuntu.
We are not robots. We got the choices.
So ila phakwe soul lord
is here in the solution.
Ingqondo,
intellect,
emotions,
imizwa,
i will power.
Ukwazi ukukhetha khona
zilapha isoul.
All are here in the soul.
Kubekho the spirit man.
There's a part now we call umoya.
Ngulona serelate naye uThixo.
A spirit man is the one that will relate with God.
O spirit man lona ngulona akakwazi ku spirit man ukucommunicate directly.